as business women, as businessmen, when we're going into these rooms to network, what does that mean, right? How do we go beyond the hello? How do we truly develop a relationship with someone? And the piece that I've learned is that if I can add value to that person, it may be a connection. Not I need what I need from the individual, but what I can provide, like the value I can give that person, is kind of what works for me.
Yeah. I agree 100%. I think that there needs to be some sort of like evenness to it, right? Like
the reciprocity.
So you have to remind yourself you have something to offer too, even though that person might be, you know, that relationship might make sense. When we make things less transactional, I feel like things flow better too.
And one thing I like to say about just networking, and this just goes with anything in life, do it scared. Mm-hmm. Go up to that person, you know, just do it scared. I mean, there is nothing that's going to harm you in making the introduction. And When it comes to transactional people, I just want to touch on that. When I feel like you're not authentic and you're calculated, then it makes me take a step back, because I know that people love Nikki B for being who she is. I am unapologetically myself.